So this turned out to be quite a serendipitous finding because we weren't actually focused on humpback dolphins, but this large adult male appeared at the surface with what looked like a large sponge on his beak, you know, on the forehead, just resting there, and sort of pushed it toward the female, and then that was the only glimpse we got of it. But then we started to see it in other sites, Northwest Cape and then across to the Dampier Archipelago. And as the data set built up, we started to be able to formulate this picture of what was really going on. Never was this in a foraging context, certainly not for the males. It was always in the context of approaching an adult female that has a calf of weaning age and is therefore, you know, ready to be mated again. It could be gift giving, as in, which is extremely rare among non-human mammals. We do it, obviously. We present roses and gifts to a chosen partner in order to try and convince them that we're a suitable mate. And this might be what's going on in the humpback dolphins. One of the pleasing elements of this research is that it highlights to us that there's another species out there that's quite socially complex, more socially complex than we had previously recognised. And also that they engage in these complex behaviours. They are problem solvers, you know, they're thinking animals. And they're these complex communities of animals that are just there living just off our coastline, just beneath the waves.